A sewing machine works best when all the parts and pieces are correctly threaded and inserted. So let's talk about inserting the bobbin into the Singer Heavy Duty 4452 sewing machine correctly. We're actually going to start up top. So after we wind the bobbin, here is a little trick. If you take the bobbin straight up, and then drop it into the bobbin without twisting your hands, that is the correct way it needs to spin. So start by taking your finger and pushing the small black button to the right. That will take the door off. And I do like on this machine that there's a little reminder of which way the bobbin needs to sit into the bobbin case. So if you haven't just wound a bobbin, but you've picked up a bobbin that has already been wound, maybe from a drawer of bobbins, you can find that the thread needs to come off the left side. It needs to spin around so that when you actually drop it in and pull on that thread, the bobbin needs to spin counterclockwise. So next you see that the thread needs to find a little groove, and that groove is more about 6 o'clock right here in the lower part of the bobbin case. And the bobbin actually has a tension area, and that's what we're putting the thread in right now. So if the thread is not in the tension, you'll see the thread just coming up through the throw plate like this, and it's very loose. You can sometimes even hear it popping around while it's sewing, and you're like, oops, something's not right. So as you come back here, bring that thread around so it can drop into the groove at 6 o'clock. Put your finger on the bobbin and then pull to the left, and you'll find that it stops right about 7:30. And at this point is where we can bring that bobbin thread up. I'm going to show you how to do that next. And so when it actually sits correctly, the thread crosses over the bobbin underneath and then goes underneath the throat plate. So even at a glance, when that door's on, you can see if your thread is sitting in that bobbin area. Now do remember, you do need to use class 15 plastic bobbins. This is not the place to mix and match bobbins from other machines, and definitely don't use the metal class 15 bobbins. Those are heavier, and this is not calibrated for that heavier bobbin. Nothing wrong with a plastic bobbin. It's actually easier because it's clear. You can see before you're actually out of thread, and you go sewing along with no thread in your bobbin. So next, hold on to the thread that you have coming out of your needle. Hold on to it with your left hand. And with your right hand, we're turning the hand wheel and taking one full stitch. Now, if you actually watch here as I bring this up, the thread actually comes around, hooks that bobbin thread, keep pulling on here, and as you bring your needle all the way up to the highest position, you'll see that you can bring the bobbin thread up even through the foot and then get a hold of it here. So as I bring that all the way up, now both threads are on top of the machine, and I can slide them down the middle of the foot and be ready to sew. Replace the bobbin cover and make sure that is on. And again, you can see that little thread where it's sitting. So at a glance, you can always tell if your bobbin is correctly threaded through the little window.